time with American Canine did you start to have either feelings for Jacinta Suarez or start into a flirting relationship with Jacinta Suarez? When did your relationship change from coworker to something more?
Yeah, well, I had to travel to Uganda, and we were in the process of standing up a contract in Afghanistan, so we had to put a team together and handlers, it was that nationality that we were going to mobilize. And so I worked with her while I was in Uganda.
Since when was that? It was kind of a date range, or a month and year, if you could.
Yeah, I believe it was around April 2013.
And during that period while you were in Uganda, your relationship began to change with her?
That's correct.
In what way did it change?
It changed. Well, we flirted on the phone. I think both of us, after talking on the phone, we were... We got to the point where I think we both knew that we would, you know, I guess hook up and stuff like that.
Did anything happen when you returned from Uganda? Did you hook up?
Yes, we did.
When?
We had a trip to Alabama.
The one in October?
Yes.
So you get back from Uganda when?
I got back at the end of month, April or early May.
And did anything happen between you and Jacinta Suarez between April and October?
No.
Did the flirting continue on the job site, or did it kind of dwindle off?
I don't think it was anything where I can recall being, I think we flirted a couple times, but it wasn't nothing strong.